growing up and even still today, dirt racing's my first passion. You know, it started in go-karts and I went to three-quarter midgets, then to full midgets, sprint cars, silver crown cars, and then my path to IndyCar and NASCAR. The relationships and reputation you build for yourself early on is so important for your future success. Keeping the reputation and keeping those sponsors happy is going to help you build your race team to help you win and be more competitive. In the game, we're going to start you out in All-Star TQs, give you a chance to progress to 305 sprint cars, and then into the 410 All-Star sprint cars. So it's fun because you'll learn a smaller car that's lighter weight, less horsepower. You'll learn how to control the car. Then as you move to the 305s, you'll move to a heavier car with more power. Then when you get to the 410 wing sprint cars, you're going to have a lot of power, a lot of speed, and a lot of car control is what you're going to need. I'll tell you the same thing I tell all my drivers. The best advice I ever received was take care of your equipment. If you're tearing up your race car and you're running into other guys, you're spending your money fixing your race car versus taking that money that you could be winning from your sponsors and making your race car go faster. If you're crashing your equipment, your sponsors are watching, you get a bad reputation with the other drivers if you're running into them. There's a huge difference between racing drivers hard and racing drivers clean, so always be aware of that. We're all expecting big things out of you. I hope that one day you can experience a championship in the All-Star Circuit of Champions, or maybe even a couple, who knows? I'll check in with you now and then and see how you're doing. Good luck out there.
I'd like to welcome everyone to Stone Ridge Motorsports Park. Stone Ridge is an extremely fast 3/10 mile, high-banked oval without outside walls. We should see some exciting action today. The stands are packed, excitement is in the air, and I can tell it's going to be a great night to remember. Of exciting racing action all queued up and ready to go. Go grab some food and sit back. Time to get some practice laps and get a feel for the track. Here are the official results. The main event is hitting the racetrack. We have a stacked field tonight. This should be a good one. The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. It's showtime! Welcome to Arrowwood Motor Speedway. This high-banked 4/10 mile offset oval is well known for its easy-to-learn yet hard-to-master track layout. Looks like a packed house tonight. The stands are full and the racing action is going to be great.
That's it. Qualifying is over.
Let's take a look at the qualifying results. The second race of the night will be heat race number 2. The top 5 move on to the A main. Good luck. The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. It's time to drop the hammer. The green flag is out. Congratulations to the winner. Nice work out there. Let's take a look at the official race results. Welcome to the A Main. With so many talented drivers, this should be a great race. Good luck, everybody. Seconds away from the action. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! This race has been a great one. Let's see what we've got the rest of the way. This race is getting intense. And a blast for me. amazing lap times out there. One circuit left. Checkered flag is flying. That was an awesome race. And let's take a look. Hello and welcome to Woodley Motor Speedway. This narrow quarter mile mid-bank oval can be fast, but keep an eye out. The drivers that push it too hard may find themselves going over the edge. Practice is underway. Keep an eye on the lap time. That's it, first qualifying session. Now the qualifying is over. Let's see the results. And here we are with P1. Good luck, everybody. We are seconds away from the action. There's the green flag. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements. So please enjoy the show and spend what we got. Only two more to go for. One more lap to go. We didn't leave early because that was a great race. Now let's take a look at the race results. And now it's time for the event you've all been waiting for. It's time for the A-Main. Good luck out there. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seat. Here we go. It's showtime! All right, everybody. The race is about to start. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! All proceeds from today's racing action go directly back into the track for improvement. Flag is flying, oh my! Alright everybody, the race is about to start. It's green flag time, go get them. The drivers seem to be getting into a rhythm out there, great job. Dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense. Wow, that was a bad flag. Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. This race has been a great one. Let's see what we've got the rest of the way. Two more laps to go. One circuit left. checkered flag is flying. That was an awesome race. And let's take a look at the race results.